Hello beautiful souls, this is a mini reading which I am doing for the twin flames and what I have just finished is for those who have been in separation for 8 months or longer, and now what I'm going to be doing is for those who are just beginning to get triggered, those who are just gone into separation from their divine partners, or you know, so let's get started. I wanted to pull out just two tarot cards, but three have come out. All right, what has happened is there have been some harsh energy, harsh words that have been spoken. There was a communication which was a little bit on the argument or conflict side, because of which maybe someone walked away, and now one of or both of you are feeling left out in the cold. This could also be your financial situation, feeling lack of financial stability or enough finances, but the argument could have been about the finances. But what is there is the love is true. You need to focus on developing unconditional love. You need to become into this Queen of Cup energy of following your intuition, being kind, compassionate, and very, very self-assured and completely independent. The Queen does not need anybody. Okay, what are the messages from the romance angels for us is at this is the time where you will be healing, and your partner is probably healing and releasing family issues, because as twin flames we don't just heal our own selves, we also work through our lineage issues, our ancestral issues, and you know, we clear them for good. Okay, and what you need to focus on as you go into separation is to continue to keep calling in your divine partner, to keep your manifestation and keep the faith that this is your soulmate, this is your twin flame, and that you need to keep the faith and keep praying, keep manifesting. The love message for those who are just going into separation is the only thing that is real is love. Shift your focus from the problem back to love. You have to take your focus away from what you consider practical, real problems, and realize, come to the inner knowing, not just understanding from the brain, but from inner knowing that only love is real. The only thing worth fighting for and the only thing that will last is true love. What does the union need from us to make it happen? Okay. Both of you need to work on your base chakra. This is the time given to you to work on your basic needs and requirements. You need to focus on your careers, getting your act in order, you know, work on your finances, make sure you're working on self-love and you're nurturing yourself, taking care of yourself and your needs. We're going to pull out some angel answers about, okay, you need to be working on improving your health. So the time of separation is the time for healing your own self in your own corner. The example I give is both of you are in separate ICUs when you go into separation, and that is because you cannot really heal or take care of another when you are a patient yourself and you have multiple things such as finances, maybe anger issues, family issues. You need to be working on self-love and becoming self-empowered, independent, as well as working on your health. At the same time, you need to work on your manifestation skills, working on your intuition, and work on trusting that only love is real. I hope this brings you clarity, and please do share, please do like. I look forward to your comments, to all the love you always share with me. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe.